When I was a young boy, my grandfather used to tell me stories about his experiences in the war. My grandfather was in the tank regiment in North Africa under Montgomery, fighting Rommel. And he used to tell me all these stories. And when he passed away, I was very sad, and I wanted to write something for him, which I did, which is the song I'm going to play for you now. But when I started playing it live acoustically, it was right after 9/11, and the potency of those lyrics really hit home to me. I dedicated it really to all of those real heroes, the firemen and the policemen and the ambulance people that fought so hard that day to save so many lives and losing some of their own in the process. But it seems like every time I play it, there's some kind of thing going on. We have the situation in the Ukraine where you have a nation of people fighting for their lives, their freedom, their very identity against this granite machine that's trying to roll right over them. And so this particular time, I'm going to dedicate it to all of those people that are fighting the Russian invasion in the Ukraine. The song's called Happy New Life.
Drowned by the roar of the engine. A cog in the wheels that flatten the roads to the future. Seasons change and fade with every passing. Cast aside amongst the empty cans of beer. Scatter the ashes of the slain. In the distance, can you hear the sound of thunder? Don't you hear the sound of thunder? Banish the darkness from your days. Now it's over. Garnish the garden with your grace.
Wash the grief away.
start to love again. Learn how to laugh again. How to live again. Coming out.